I'm not here to fight!
The barbarian's pinned down. Move in!
Okay, whoever these people are, it looks like we're not gonna be friends. I need to get past these hostiles and into the ruins.
Get to Demeter fast in case there's more of them. According to Gaia, it should be somewhere in these ruins. There's no ammo for this. Like some sort of old office complex. Huh.
Ocean's industry-leading biotech research facility. Agritech.
A metal flower. Demeter should be right beyond that door. But those vines are blocking the way. Unless I can cut through them, I'm gonna need to find another way in. Can't get rid of the vines. Not yet, anyway. Be a way to get to the other side of that door. Gotta look around. There must be another way into this place. Maybe my pole caster can help. It's not hooking onto that. out. Great. At least there's a couple. A log.
Just got off the line with U.S. Robot Command. Time's running out. Didn't have the heart to tell Harris that our cure might be worse than the disease. Even if adamantine wreath works, we still have to prove we can curtail the trailing plants efficiently. But Cobble's team is working on it over at Test Station Ivy. He'll come through. He has to.
Adamantine wreath. Another secret project. Well, they made the metal flowers here and the vines, so maybe I can find a way to destroy them. If I can find Test Station Ivy. How do I get out of here? Whoever they are, they want me dead. I better be careful.
Firing!
now! Put her down! Take her up, now! I'm coming for you!
These people would have talked to me instead of trying to kill me. Oh, now I need to find a way out of this courtyard. The door looks promising.
I submit. Do as you will.
I didn't want to fight your friends out there. They attacked me.
If by death alone I can atone our trespass.
I'm not gonna kill you, okay? I just want to figure out what's going on. Where did you get that focus?
I'm of the chosen people. The Quen? The ancestors left the power of the focus to us alone, the eye that reveals the legacy.
The legacy, huh?
The legacy? The truth. It is in the darkness and the lost places, among the ancient ashes and the bones of the before, that it lies waiting. You know, as a diviner, it is my task to seek it out for the good of my people.
You're looking for data. Maybe we can help each other. What's your name?
Alpha, second diviner of the Eastern Expedition.
I'm Aloy. Why don't we start again? Those soldiers, they opened fire on me without warning. Why?
It is the duty of the Quen to seek out the legacy and defend it from the ignorant and envious. Not that you seem ignorant. But back home, other tribes only mean us harm, and we were told the same was true here.
Does that come from your legacy?
The legacy is truth. But we have been known to misinterpret it. I hope time and the wisdom of our ancestors will guide us down the correct path.
Yeah. I hope so too. I've never heard of the Quen.
Our lands lie across the Great Ocean. We haven't been here before.
So why come now?
Our homeland has been ravaged by freakish weather. Terrible storms and blistering droughts. The crops are failing. The people are starving. When we looked for answers, it was proposed that if we had the courage to cross the ocean to Legacy's landfall, then we might earn the knowledge we need to save our people. But so far, that knowledge has eluded us.
I'm looking for a place in this facility called Test Station Ivy. Have you found any data that mentions it?
No. But I did find something that looks like a map. But it was unreadable. Lost.
Maybe I can make some sense of it.
Bear.
There's a lot of files here.
I've been through all of them. Look in the GH facility section. Like I said, a lost file.
You can't see the map? It's okay. It looks like your focus is an early model. The operating system won't be able to read any files created after the mid-2050s. But I could share them with you.
Share them? You can see what is lost and forbidden.
Not lost, not forbidden, just a newer format. There. That's where I need to go.
But you can't get there. We've been here for a week trying to get deeper into the complex. The way has been blocked by rubble.
What about this tunnel? It looks like it unlocks from here.
No. I thought these might be some kind of access controls, but I couldn't read enough data to make them work.
Let's try with my focus, okay?
I believe these consoles were meant to be operated in unison, but I'm not sure.
Okay, here we go.
Following your lead.
The ancestors have shown us the way.
Come on, let's go.
You want me to come with you?
It took both of us to open up that tunnel, didn't it?
This place is a maze.
According to the map, there should be another exit further in. Just stay close.
Lead the way.
Better stand back.
Okay.
Yeah. I'll make it.
There has to be a way out of here. What's that thing in the wall? Tried that smaller tunnel over there.
According to the map, the exit should be this way.
Get back above ground.
Yeah, it feels like a tomb down here.
They fly to and from the complex several times a day. Only the ancestors know why.
Well, the ancestors are dead, Elva.
Of course. How else could they be ancestors?
Looks like we have more pressing concerns. Follow my lead.
We can fight them, or try to sneak past. Your call. never seen anyone fight machines like you do.
I've had a lot of practice. Now, we can find a way back into the facility. Vent. I think I can pull it open.
The entrance to the complex. Looks like it's locked off.
Doesn't mean there isn't a way in. That's no good. Can't use the forecaster on that. There has to be some other way to get into the facility.
I'm right behind you. Maybe we can get through that hatch on the ground. It looks like the one we used at the first station. There's consoles up here too!
But no way to get to them. You stay put. I'll see what I can find. Gonna need a data key for this lock. I think I can move these things. There we go. Huh. There's some space back there. Aha! This should help. If you can hop on top of it, I can get you to those consoles.
Exactly! Hold it there! Let me just... I jumped on top!
Hold on.
That's good! Jumping over! Made it! I'm at the console. Wait! There's data here. A lot. But it's blocked. Something's restricting access. If I can't get past it, my mission here is doomed.
Alva, I'll help. If I can, okay? But first we have to get out of here.
Right. We need to open the hatch. Okay, let's see... Okay. I'm unlocking a storage unit. There should be a power cell inside. Then you need to find a way into the generator room.
Okay, I'm on it.
I gotta move this.
I found the energy cell.
Now find a way into the generator room.
Doesn't look like the generator's in this room. It has to be somewhere else.
What?
mind warning me next time you decide to, blow up a wall?
I'll, try.
Okay. That brought power back to the doors. You can reach me now.
On my way.
Okay. We need to operate both consoles simultaneously to open the hatch.
I'll get to the other console. You stay here.
Ready when you are.
Okay, you ready? On two. One, two.
Commencing adamantine reef vulnerability test scenario, 12C15.
Okay. That's where we need to go.
Magnetic field engaged. Initiating biomass conversion process.
What? No, 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 no. I will shut this thing off.
Failsafe exceeded. Test cannot be aborted.
What is this?
That's how the world ended.
Test complete. Adamantine reef structural integrity uncompromised.
What did we just see?
Alva, let's meet below. I'm gonna share a file with you, okay?
Test log, I think it's Tuesday. The 2nd? Who cares? I'll say this for the end of the world. It's jam-packed with irony. We developed biomass conversion here. Infinite food for infinite machines. And now we're racing against time to find something to give them indigestion. Well, it works. War machines won't be able to eat the wreaths. But can we deploy them in time? God, I hope so.
I don't understand.
Your ancestors? They were wiped out. Your legacy didn't tell you that?
The time of ashes. Most of the data about that is lost, or forbidden.
Well, they created machines that consumed all life. You just saw how. It's a miracle anything survived.
I don't want to know this. This is not why I'm here. I need the wisdom of my ancestors to help save my people, not forbidden knowledge of their sins. I need to find something that helps, something to bring back. The overseers will punish me, or even worse, people will die. Do you understand? My family, my sister. I left her when she was 14. Already you could see her bones. They will starve.
Alva. Alva, I get it. I do. It's hard to explain, but you and I are working toward the same goal. And if I succeed, your people won't need any data. Things will just... they will get better.
But even if I believe you, my people won't. I need to bring something back.
Okay. Then we'll go to Test Station Ivy. And if I can find a way to kill those vines, then I will have access to the data core. What I need is in there. I'm pretty sure that if I take it, it will unblock access to all the data that this place has. And that will give you something to bring home.
I'm not sure I understand. But every secret makes its own maze. A diviner must persevere. Go on. I'll follow.
We need to keep moving. Test Station Ivy can't be far off.
Right in. Another maze. The road to truth is never a straight line. So the metal flower. What a better approach. Destruction that caused the Time of Ashes?
Looks like it. Something went wrong.
So, I never asked. Are you from around here?
No. I mean, spend most of my life here. Thanks for the rest.
Well, we've traveled a long way then. Cold and damp down here.
This is it. Okay, let's find a way to get into the Proving Ground. That complex should be test station ready.
Well, let's hope it holds the answers we seek. It's so still.
Yeah.
Whoa! It's one of those machines! It can turn invisible?
We're gonna have to take it out to get into the test station. You with me?
Yes.
Thank you. You helped. We should be able to get into Test Station Ivy now.